Visit. She told me that she missed me. If I had did it right, she would have been the one that's with me. But I was moving fast, and she was moving slow. And I couldn't practice patience, that's the reason I had to go. Then I found another girl, I thought that shit was fate. It was over when it started, but yeah, I just kept my faith. When you love someone so bad, it's hard to throw it away. Scream it's over, then you back, contradicting what you say. It's like I was using her to get over you. It never worked, I swear to her, I just thought of you. What made it worse, I told my girl about what we had. She was under the impression I would go and get you back. So I tried to cut you off, erase you from my mind. Tried to hide it from my girl, but she was seeing all the signs. It was unlikely that you would like me. High off the potential of all the things we might be. But it's like she was a beautiful mistake. And I swear on everything, I think about you every day. We became friends again, shutting you out just didn't help. But it really fucked me up to see you found somebody else. Wishing she had went my way, best thing I ever seen. But she found somebody else, and I can't get in between. I guess I'll just let it go, I guess it just wasn't mean. TK.Roses, it's hard to disclose this. You said that he the one you hope proposes. But you was just the one not wanting no shit but relation. You was the one that wanted to be patient. I guess you saw something in him that you ain't seeing eye. And I was blind and couldn't see the lies. Just friends, beneficial, but was fucking you. Wasn't a couple, but doing everything that couples do. I think I was in love with you, still got love for you. Well, if you happy, then I hope that he enough for you. No, I'm lying, fuck that nigga, hope he ain't enough. Waiting for that call when you tell me that he fucking up.
Mine. I swear I said about 100 times I'm gonna need it back to you.